Are distracting websites draining the productivity of your employees? In this video, we're going to cover the 8 most distracting categories of websites for employees. If you like this or other videos we've produced, hit the subscribe button below. Stay tuned to the end to learn how to get a free trial of all the software I demo today. Are distracting websites draining the productivity of your employees? Web filtering software is a must-have for enforcing your internet use policy and keeping employees focused on their tasks. After starting your free web filter trial, this introductory list will help you start blocking inappropriate websites in the workplace. Now, just before we start, it's important to note that this list of distracting sites to block is far from complete. The internet contains millions of web pages and new sites pop up every day. For the best results, monitor employee internet use for unfamiliar websites and block websites based on content categories. So let's jump in and cover the 8 categories of distracting websites to block for employees. The first category to look after is social media. Social media is an excellent tool for keeping in touch with family and friends or connecting with like-minded communities. Unfortunately, the addictive nature of these websites means they can easily become a major distraction. Shockingly, a survey from Pew Research found that a whopping 77% of employees admitted to using social media during work hours. Unless your employees are managing your company's social media account, these platforms aren't going to be needed for work. Some examples of these sites are Tumblr, Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest, and TikTok. The second category to look out for are memes, time wasters, and funny images. The occasional bout of browsing funny images or reading lighthearted articles can help employees blow off steam between intense work periods. Unfortunately, these websites can quickly turn from occasional glances to full-blown time theft when employees abuse their internet privileges. A few examples of these websites are BuzzFeed, Imgur, 9gag, 4chan, and Reddit. Online shopping is another category to look out for. Unless your employees are tasked with tracking down materials and quotes, online shopping websites are certain to be a workplace distraction. These are the 5 most common culprits for online shopping: Amazon.com, Wish, eBay, Craigslist, and Etsy. Video streaming has become more prevalent over the past few years. With the exception of YouTube, these streaming sites are almost guaranteed to be used for non-work related purposes. Video streaming is the greatest contributor to network latency. With our BrowseReporter solution, you can monitor employee computer activity for excessive bandwidth usage and block any commonly abused websites with BrowseControl. Examples of video streaming sites include Twitch, Netflix, Amazon Prime, Disney Plus, and YouTube. The 5th category that we talked about before was inappropriate websites. A web filter limits the opportunities for employees to access not safe for work content such as pornography, hateful and violent websites. These categories of sites should not be used in the workplace and should be blocked. The 6th category is sports. Sports fans around the world build a great sense of camaraderie by hosting streaming parties and talking about latest events. Unfortunately, once these streaming parties start happening discreetly during work hours, your network can suddenly become bogged down with sudden bandwidth spikes. Habitually checking the latest stats for fantasy rosters and calculating playoff chances can also become a distraction. Examples of sports websites are ESPN.com, the NFL website, NHL website, NBA website, and Bleacher Report. News is another category to look out for. Early morning news updates before work help keep employees informed of the latest world events. Unfortunately, the news can become a distraction when these websites are continuously monitored. This can be managed by blocking news websites during work hours and allowing employees to access them during breaks. This can be accomplished using BrowseControl's internet scheduler. Examples of news websites are CNN, Huffington Post, USA Today, Wall Street Journal, and the New York Times. The 8th category to look out for is online gaming and gambling. Actively disengaged employees may misrepresent the time they spend on tasks by doing the minimal amount of work and spending the rest of their workday on internet gaming sites. Examples of online gaming sites to look out for are Addicting Games and Miniclip. And examples of gambling websites include Online Gambling and Bet365.com. So now that we've covered the 8 most distracting categories of websites in 2020, I thought it would be helpful to cover how to block employees from accessing distracting sites. Using CurrentWare's BrowseControl, you can automatically block websites based on categories or URLs. Category filtering gives you the ability to block websites with the help of a predefined list of URLs. CurrentWare's Category Internet Filter database is continuously updated, so you can easily stay ahead of new websites as they appear. It's as simple as one click. You can say block all shopping websites, and all of the websites that are categorized as shopping will automatically be blocked. The second option is URL filtering, where you can add specific URLs and domains to a block list to block just those pages or block all websites except for a select few that are added to an allow list. BrowseControl's web filtering policies can be customized based on specific users, devices, and departments. For further granularity, internet restrictions can also be modified based on the time of day using the internet scheduler, allowing employees to access unproductive websites during their breaks. The reasons why companies block websites. The first reason is to increase employee productivity by blocking distracting sites. A modest amount of cyberloafing might be fine, but unmanaged internet access will become a major time sink. Blocking distracting websites keeps actively disengaged employees from sneakily wasting time by playing computer games and browsing social media sites. Even for the best employees, websites like social media and news outlets are designed to keep us hooked and spending far more time than we may realize. By proactively blocking distracting websites, you can keep employees focused on their tasks by removing the temptation to scroll just a little bit more. The second reason is to protect sensitive data from theft and hackers. The internet is a valuable workplace tool, but it's also a serious cybersecurity risk if employees are given complete access to it. Peer-to-peer file sharing websites, malware-infected domains, and unauthorized cloud storage accounts are all significant threats to sensitive corporate data. Web filters are a critical layer of defense for protecting networks against these high-risk websites. The third is to improve internet speeds by reducing excessive bandwidth usage. Streaming a 4K Ultra HD Netflix video consumes 7 gigabytes of data per hour. Employees that use the company internet to stream videos waste valuable bandwidth and ruin the productivity of their coworkers by dramatically slowing down the speed of the internet. And finally, blocking websites reduces opportunities for workplace harassment. A web filter limits the opportunities for employees to access not safe for work content, such as pornography, hateful and violent websites. By blocking websites that contain this content, you can reduce inappropriate web usage that would contribute to a hostile work environment. That's it for this video. If you have any thoughts or other websites or categories to be blocked, feel free to comment below. If you'd like to give any of CurrentWare's internet restriction and device monitoring solutions a try, please check out our free trial at currentware.com/download or get in touch with us and we'd be happy to help.